Got it. Where the Crocs?
Yeah.
I thought I'd be serious and wear my boots instead of Crocs. Ah, fuck. Dang. Standing in the doorway with his shirt off. I don't know why he keeps fucking... Every time I drive by his house, he comes out and stares at me. Julius, on the other hand, Julius went by his house 10 times, 15 times a day, just going in a big circle from his house to my house, going back and forth. And I don't think Larry said anything to him. You guys know Julius. He's probably not been in the videos doing this, but like he'll just spin 20 yards up the rock road and leave a big nasty rut. But somehow I take the blame for it, even though I know good well Larry's watching Julius do that. I don't know if he just doesn't realize that I'm not Julius, or if he thinks Julius is me, but it's kind of pissing me off because I go by there so slow, like extremely slow. Now, I did do a wheelie once we got by his house, past his property. He can't really say nothing about that, but I did do that just because I'm kind of pissed off right now about him thinking that I'm Julius or however, what's going on, whatever's going on. Yeah, kill him. Get him, Julius. Get him. Get him! Sneak up on him! This is gonna make it worse. I'm in the roughest shack. Dude, that's what we need to do. We need to have a race. Yo. All right, we're having a race, guys. Let's race. I'm ready now.
Yeah.
Let's line it up.
I'm gonna get started first.
Catch up! What, did he blow the corner? My dad blew the corner and turned around. I got hit in the chest so hard with some rocks. Holy crap. Chest protector. I got one. I've never used it before, but let's see how it works. Hey, don't run me over. All right, now how do we put this thing on? Oh, I guess I gotta take off my helmet. You start first, Julius behind, I'll be in back.
I don't get hurt.
Three laps.
I can't do that.
protector is going to help me out so much. Try not to hit me with that many rocks this time. I guarantee I got purple spots. Man, I can't talk. All over my freaking chest.
Your dad is way worse than I do, at least.
Well, he's got brand new tires on. He took his brand new tires off to put more brand new tires on. Well, he already had brand new tires. He goes, I'll just go ahead and put these on. I gotta change the inner tubes anyway. Guys are slow. Huh? Julian, you went through the corner. I went through the corner also.
No, you went through like not corner.
I went through not corner, totally.
It hurt so hard.
I know, I was getting hit.
You must have cut the corner right there.
I did not.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Somebody had to call me.
The berm, you don't have to take the berm every time. As long as you're on the inside of that corn, that's what, 30 feet at tops, 25 feet?
Did you come on this side of the dirt pile?
No, I didn't come on that side of the dirt pile.
I didn't take
you fast enough. You're a little too 30. Let's see these famous wheelies you're talking about. He went to rolling, dude. That one's going on the internet.
I gotta figure out the way to figure out how to make the brake instinctive. When I got it, there's like slow motion. I was like, oh no, oh no. My instinct hadn't taught me yet. Hit the brake.
Why did I knew you were gonna do that? What'd you do? Bug out!
First time out.
Is that a raccoon or a cat? So it's a raccoon. I'll catch that furry little bastard. Ah, oh, poop. Ah, fuck! Holy shit! That tree didn't have briars in it, but it was a prickly freaking tree. You know those with thorns? Yeah, that's what it fucking does. Right in between your, I guess in your elbow. If your elbow's on the outer side, what's the inner side of your elbow? Anyway, you get the point. It wrapped into my elbow, whatever you want to call it, and ripped it to shreds. Ugh. My dad stalled the bike out and then veered into Julius's way. That's hilarious. probably could keep up with them. Shut up!
He turned his car. Might go fast.
I can turn just as sharp as you can. I just have to tear up the grass.
I'm gonna have a blues right here. I'll be black and blue tomorrow. If I didn't hit slide, I crumbled.
I watched.
The dust I don't mind is the rocks I don't like.
Get one of these.
Yeah, what about they hit you everywhere?
You gotta have a helmet.
I said that tree cut your arm too.
Yeah, it cut yours. Right into there. Is that all you got, dude? And he ain't got nothing. I was about half throttle all the way through that.
I'm gonna quit playing since I got beat.